is louder than piss if it goes off. So I just gotta catch myself like really well before that thing goes. Boop, beep.
I'll join real quick.
Or. I don't know. There's like, I don't know, 20 stations that could potentially get toned out. Who's in that little tractor with the mower?
Me.
You might want to come back here and get along the roadside that I've been cutting.
I'm not done.
Like when you're done.
Like that?
If they were just talking. What the fuck? You don't use county.
The password change.
Yeah, there's an extra zero on the end.
Okay.
Yeah, 11, I missed a shit ton down by that roadside. Someone's gotta come and mow these houses too.
I got the oh no.
The actual houses that are on this map.
Well, and I'll come over with the, my love.
Did Mac really take this house? No.
Mac's truck's in the big barn.
No, there's a probie who parked at this house.
Oh, I don't know.
Is it the little brick house?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I saw that.
No, it's not a brick house. It's like a regular house.
I'm putting mine at like an old farmhouse sort of really.
Don't know if I'll clear that. I did. So that's good. Everything on this map should be mowed. Roadsides, you know, everything. Just. Lots of fun, right?
No, this is fun. I hate the roads.
This map isn't big, though, which is, I guess, the best part about it.
I like this map. I like how square took out the stupid hill with the train.
Yeah.
I do. I wish you would take out the little poles.
The what?
The little poles.
The roadside.
Oh, the signs?
No, the poles. Like, the
oh. No, those are fun.
Stop. He needs to take out the one right in front of 51's driveway, because I keep on hitting it, turning right.
Well, then don't hit it. Fuck, you know what I should be doing? I should not be doing this. I should be doing it the other way.
And I joined, do you want me to harvest that field across from the fire station or leave it?
Yeah, I don't care. You can harvest it if you want. Someone with a little mower should be going around all trees and all everythings. That way when we have big, like, crones and big-ass trucks trying to, you know, when I'm in the crone right now, just going around on the roadsides, and I can't get as close as I can to these trees. Someone should just be going around and just hitting those. do 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 do.
Yep, I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck on
top. Well, that's not me. I'm not here to handle that. That would be...
Do the procedure.
Yeah, we don't have a dispatching. We just... People just call the station. That's how shit works these days. He already did.
Already did.
My bad. This is station one. What's your emergency?
Stuck on a rock.
Where's your location?
Honestly, I don't know how to describe it. By the shop.
It's gonna be A Avenue and 35th Street, so like one of the side roads. It's not a real road, so it's like a in-between number. So it's 3.5 Avenue, or Street, so that'd be, you know, 35th. Yeah, it's A and 35th.
51's gonna be in route, unknown PI. I'm gonna be traveling down A Road till I find it.
It's on, trust me, it's on 35th.
Oh, you are stuck.
Yeah, forget it. I'm not harvesting the field. Trying to get the headers out is going to be such a pain.
Kind of like a hard area to get it out of.
Do I need to?
You might.
You should be able to get it out. Or not.
No. Hold on.
Fuck. God damn motherfucking. What? Is your problem, internet? God damn it. Don't tell me. Like, what the fuck is on my internet? God damn it.
Whoa.
What? Why? Why you gotta be so mean, internet? You pile of shit. Poop stain lover. Stupid fucking U-verse internet. Sorry. Yeah, this shit is like the stupidest shit on the planet. Like, we're at the end of our neighborhood, so we get like the shittiest part of the cable thing that they do. It's just horrendous. We'll just leave it at that. Like, some days, it's good. We get a whopping 15 download, which is not what we pay for. Pay for like 40 or 30, I don't even know. And then some days... You get, like, a whopping 2, and I think today is one of those 2 days, because I'm getting, like, shit. God damn.
That's kind of how, my internet is Frontier.
About to get that fresh, Google shit. What is that Google shit called? Someone Google should fiber. Know it. What is it called? The Google fiber optic crap? Google optics, I think. I'm doing that. When I get my own house, fuck it. I'm getting Google shit. Google's amazing. Google's gonna run the world. Shh, don't tell them that. Don't tell them I said that. Google is going to run the world, though. It's a thing. They already make cars. Next, it'll be tanks. Next, it'll... Oh, fuck! Didn't see that second tree there. It's okay. All I did was back out, and I got it.
I was writing a report. I'm like, I hope.
I'm changing houses.
God damn. God! What?
You need rescue?
No, I would have called if I did.
Just be- I hear all the time and then I see 911, so I imagine.
Fuck. Oh, shit. I'm not about to try and mow with those road signs there. That's not a thing.
Is there any way to mow this area where there's trees in it?
What?
Yes, there is. I'm gonna mow them.
So, Redneck, I... tractor? Redneck, you might want to grab the, one of the little mowing crews.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna go over there.
And then just mow around,
the
like...
the coffee hoppers.
Fuck.
Here, you wanna take mine?
Oh, got it.
Actually, with what I want to do, I might need a little bit of one. Oh, he should put parking slots up against his building for, like, pickups.
Parking slots were laggy, I think.
They were originally supposed to be put in. He just forgot them. I didn't say anything about it. We got a lot to mow.
It's okay to mow wherever it needs to be mowed, right?
Yeah, just mow what needs to be mowed. Like, this whole map is getting mowed. Everyone's just out doing some nice fancy mowing work. That's gonna necessarily clear it, dude. Oh, that's funny. I think the server might need to be restarted eventually. Like, in like 20 minutes or so.
Like, what do you mean restarted?
Because the server hasn't been restarted since yesterday.
Oh, keep everything, right?
Yeah, it'll just, like, restart, just, like, reboot the system. Yeah, you can have fun in here. I'm not about to try and help you mow this with this crone.
Levin, keep my mower there.
You have to go?
No, I'm stuck and I'm grabbing 51.
You got stuck?
Yeah.
In 51?
No. I'm grabbing 51. I got stuck crossing after.
Yeah, I got stuck too.
I'd say this is probably big enough that requires
151 and Route 2 calls.
You are going slower than all good.
I can't go 30! This truck will not go 30. 151's on Steam.
Did you just hit the siren when you got to me? Or did you, like...
No, I was driving the siren all the way through.
So you gotta pay attention, because sometimes you can't hear that bitch until it's right up on your ass. God! Why didn't you close your door?! Fuck.
My bad.
Fuck. Really?
Look, keep in mind.
No, this is not possible.
Sorry, I fell through the map. I think it's tab.
One fifty-one. Return from two posts in the station.
I didn't know tractors could climb trees.
Are you stuck?
Yeah, but it's slowly inching up this tree.
I'll come. What's your location?
Right across the road from Main Farm. Or Main Barn, whatever.
Oh, never mind, engine's coming.
This is so weird.
I'll wait till the engine arrives and then I'll come.
Party 1. Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's slowly just climbing up the street, if you watch it.
Yeah. Don't think we can... Fuck, we need the aerial for this one. Like, a movable aerial. Like, yeah.
It's just slowly climbing
on scene. Full lane road.
No, I want you pulling in. Go past the engine and come in.
I wonder if we left it long enough, it'll eventually be at the top of the tree.
We'll see if firefighter here can get you unstuck. Oh yeah, swag. Firefighter, fill out your initial report from the other one. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I gotta fill it too. Because we had two calls at the same location.
Oh, snap. Ow. That one was very powerful. What are you doing, Levin? Why do you leave the bay door open, firefighter?
Me?
Yeah.
Well, because the call is down the road, and I thought it was going to be an easy call, but, you know, so I left it open.
Damn, this is not going to be easy to back in. Oh, just kidding, you know. Well. Beep, 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 beep.
We need to fix the speed on 51.
Awesome.
What?
We need to get an air horn on this truck.
Well, you can only have a horn or a siren. You can't have both. So, most likely we'll be getting a cue for them. And not air horns. Say show. I just show stuff.
51. Returning.
Guess who's back again, and I am back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back. Guess who, this isn't gonna work well. Oh shit. Fuck.
Are you recording?
Yeah. Damn. Beep, 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 beep.
That's why.
That's why what?
I gotta change my push the talk button.
Let's see if this works, Levin. Seems legit. Can I get off? Uh-oh. Shit.
This is the main station. What's emergency? Screen. Hold on.
A Avenue, cross of 35th Street. We have a crone that fell off a trailer. Okay, guess we don't have rescue services. I can probably get this thing off. Or make it worse. Stand by. Oh, Jesus! Holy shit! Did you lock your load?
Yes, and there you go.
Lock it. Unlock. There. Come on, these wheels are big enough. Come on. Drive, like, forward a little bit. There, I got it. We're good.
So is that your house?
No, I just parked it. What is he doing? Why did he have his lights on? He, like, timed out. Or left. He timed out.
He said he timed out.
Oh, damn, brakes didn't work. Drive!
We need to get those one mowers that you can put the on the front and the back for this area.
Holy crap, that was scary.
What?
I just had a black screen and then my computer just shut off.
Oh, that's happened to me before. Except mine makes a cool noise when it does it. It goes tzzz. Probably not supposed to do that, but I don't really care. Station Y, what's your emergency?
Stuck on a fence.
God, I'm missing all the darn rescues.
111, you can show me around. Priority 1, 2 reports of the vehicle stuck on a fence. 1st and 35th Street. A Avenue, sorry. A and 35th.
hopefully that doesn't happen again.
Oh, shit.
We got those cons.
I'm coming in if you need me.
Here, hop up.
Those would be good.
There. Be more careful next time. Because our vehicles don't fit through here, so. If you would have been actually stuck, you would have had a bigger problem. Because we don't have any small enough vehicles to get in there. 111, you can show me back in service. Oh shit. Okay. All right, we're good. Yeah, that was a good jake break.
There's a YouTube video of fire truckers and a rescue truck called the Red Train. They got a train horn and their bells.
See, fire trucks aren't supposed to be red. Like, that's the thing.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna join, you're gonna get a shit ton of lag. Just saying, firefighter.
I know. I have no clue what I was doing. I was pulling out 151 and it just went black screen.
So apparently, B Avenue doesn't go all the way to the station. B Avenue stops. C Avenue is the one that goes all the way from the front to the back. God damn. That lagged. Again.
Did I get, one of those Conmol, or do we have those over here, because if I need...
What do you need?
Those Conmolers, those red ones you can put on the front and back. For over here, I think they'd be good, because if you need to, you can fold them up, and then just use the front one to get in a narrow space, but then you could also have a big wingspan.
Can I have vehicles flag to my truck at the station, officer?
Yeah, where's my truck? I don't even know. I think it's over here. Yeah, it is.
I took a Proby truck. It was parked at the house because my truck's at the... truck's at the mowing station and we had the rescue, so I just took a Proby truck.
Shit. Fuck. That could be a problem. How badly? Oh, I'm not stuck. Thought I was stuck. Oh. Oh! Oh shit.
Thanks for getting my mower. I'm stuck on the trailer.
I'm lagging a little bit. Gotta restart the servers. Server's starting to get a little grumpy. Oh, damn. That was a big accident. Holy shit. Oh, yeah.
That was almost bad. Austin, did you see that?
Did you see what I just did on accident?
No, but did you see what I just did on accident?
Oh, did you jump that?
Yeah, I ramped over it. I thought I was going to slam into the fence and be stuck on it, but I ramped over it.
That's what happened to me. Except I actually did get stuck.
In this situation, you just pull out the tow strap, wipe the wire cutters.
Don't hit me.
This is my station with the emergency.
Yeah, I'm stuck on a fence.
Where's your location?
That'll be C Avenue cross 4th Street.
Oh, why are those fence everywhere?
Is it wireless? No, there's wires. They're just really difficult to see.
Unable to see.
Yeah, you can see if you get the right angle.
151s are an OPA accident.
Me and Austin's situation is very similar right now.
Oh, wow, you actually found 4th Street. That's good. So a 4, like a main road, a main number, is a paved road.
Austin, you're going to need possibly gravel 11 for right next.
Fuck. Still not unstuck.
Actually, if you just come in here and hit me from the side or something... I think you'll make me unstuck.
Got it.
151's an out second accident. Stand by for
go around behind me and like slam into the back of me. You should stop, but then I should go fine. Or maybe run into me because usually the people.
I have no clue.
111 or 121. You can show me en route. Priority right, one. Good PIX.
121. We have one lane blocked on the opposite side.
Try walking into it because I know on these trucks that if you walk into them, they fly backwards.
I'll let engine.
See, I'm going on C Avenue. This was faster for me.
Why is the Ben's name?
So it's on B Avenue, cross of 35th Street. Go on the inside with 51.
Okay.
Here, how about redneck?
Wait. Whoa.
Got it. No. Yeah, it's unstuck. You're good.
have to fill out 2 calls.
Alright, I'm just gonna park my truck and then I gotta go for the other truck.
Beep, 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 beep.
Alright guys, talk to you later.
Yeah, 1 is returning from both calls.
Oh, the garage door openers now work. Okay, just kidding. Only on that one. Maybe not, hold on.
Alright, see ya.
Yeah. That's pretty fun flying into the station. Alright, YouTube, thanks for watching another episode of Kickdown GTA. Love you. Goodbye.